my name's Daniel. I'm a claims adjuster for insurance. Is this Zoe?
This is her.
Hi, Zoe. How are you? I got a message that your car was in a fender bender recently.
Yeah, it happened a few days ago.
I'm so sorry to hear that. But, you know, it's a good thing you have insurance. That's what we're here for.
Yeah, thank you.
Well, anyway, I do need to get a statement from you and just get the details about what happened, if you don't mind.
Okay.
Tell me exactly what happened from your perspective.
Well, I was about 2 blocks from my house, and there was a stop sign, and I was turning right. Mm-hmm. What was that?
I'm sorry, what was what?
I'm sorry, it sounded like a typewriter.
Oh, yeah, yeah, it is a typewriter. I'm just writing down what you're telling me.
You're using a typewriter to take my statement?
Yeah, I sure am. Call me a little old-fashioned. I'm not a big tech guy, you know, so I haven't quite made the full switch to a computer yet.
Okay, that's weird. I've never heard of that before.
I know it's not traditional, but we get the job done. So where were we? You said something about a stop sign?
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Okay, go ahead.
So I turned into the lane, and then they sideswiped me.
Okay,
and
all right. Wait, can you slow down? Actually, do me a favor. Can you just start over for me? That'd be awesome. Thank you.
Are you kidding me right now?
No, I'm not. It's, you know, I'm on a typewriter, so.
If you mess up on the typewriter, do you have to, like, start the whole thing again?
Oh, don't worry about all that. I'll take care of all the business stuff on my end. Hold on, where's the P?
Oh, my gosh. Okay, so.
No, that's a W. Stupid.
Well,
no.
She basically sideswiped me. I was trying to turn right.
Okay, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. You caught me at a bad time. I was at the very end right there, and I have to let the typewriter restart. So what was the last word you said?
Oh, this is going to take really long to explain, because if you have to keep starting over, it's going to take a couple hours.
You know, I can go faster if that's the issue, okay? I'm just trying to be thorough because I may make mistakes if I go faster, but you know what?
But if you go faster and you make mistakes, I'm going to have to retell my story. Is that correct?
I can go through with some whiteout later and try to fix it, okay? Just to start again. I'm a professional, ma'am. Let's do this. I know what I'm doing, okay?
I'm here to help. And if my statement is wrong, then my claim won't get handled if my statement is wrong.
Which is why we're going to be patient and we're going to go through this together so I get all the details correct.
Okay, fine. I will retell my story one more time, give you another chance.
Thank you.
Hopefully you can keep up.
I think I'm ready for this. I'm warmed up now, so let's go.
Okay, here I go.
Okay, here I go.
I was 2 blocks from my house. Mm-hmm. There was a stop sign. And I turned right at the stop sign. And as I was turning right, someone merged into me and sideswiped me.
Oh, God, come on.
Are you freaking kidding me now?
Wrong. No, come on. I just misspelled 8 words in a row.
8 words. So then, therefore, my claim is not going to be correct.
Well, you want me to go fast, and you're talking a million miles a minute. What am I supposed to do, okay?
Why are you yelling at me? You're the professional here. Why are you yelling at me?
I should be yelling at you. I'm because I feel like I'm doing a hell of a job right now. This is the fastest I've ever typed on this typewriter.
Oh, my God.
I'm going as fast as I can.
I don't even know how you got this job.
What do you mean, how did I get this job? Oh, now I'm typing that out. How
you should be
did
fired.
I get this
Can I speak
job?
To supervisor?
Damn it, I misspelled job, and now I gotta start over.
Stop typing.
Oh, there we go, starting over.
Oh, I hate you.
I am pranking you with a prank.
Give me supervisor.
This is not real.
What's so funny?
I do not have a typewriter on. I'm so sorry, Zoe.
What do you mean you don't have a typewriter?
My name's Jose. I'm on a show called Brooke and Jeffrey in the Morning. We're doing a phone tap on you. It's a prank.
A prank? What kind of prank is this?
Your friend Yvonne set you up. She said you pranked her once by putting like fake cockroaches in her purse, so she wanted to get you back.
Oh,
Yvonne.
Oh my God. Okay. Were those sound effects?
Yeah. It's the magic of radio. I can play more, too. No. Listen to this.
I was getting so frustrated.
Wait,
I just can't.
Slow down. You were getting what? F? R? Oh, you like that? Oh, yeah.